My name is Susan Harris, and my family and I have attended New Vision for 9 years. I have a daughter, Hadley, who's in fourth grade, and a son, Hudson, who's in first grade. My kids look forward to VBS every year. They are super excited when it time of the year that it rolls around. They love the excitement, the energy that comes from it, and they love just the recreation, the crafts that they get to make, meeting new people. And if you ask them, they'd probably say that snacks are their favorite. As a mom, I love the fact that my kids are able to come and for an entire week, they are being poured into being fed God's word. They're having gospel conversations and they're just being surrounded and loved on by people who are biblically leading them in the right directions and are just pouring into them. I have been serving at Vacation Bible School for the past 4 years, and it's always a joy just to come every day and just see the excitement on all the kids' faces and the joy that that they get just from being here. And the first year that I served, I actually had a young boy who was in my group. And he, that week, accepted Christ. I can remember that Sunday being at a church and watching him be baptized. And I just remember just my eyes filling up with tears and just being so overjoyed that I was obedient and that I took that leap of faith to serve. I'll never regret making that decision to serve, and I look forward to it every year. It's a lot of fun. If you're on the fence about serving, I encourage you to do so. It's just such a joy to come in and be able to speak these truths into these kids' lives and just to see some of these kids come to make the most important decision in their life and to know that you played an important role in that. It's worth every minute and investment that you give.